hope you all are fine and well at your places. Today I am going to make you learn paper plate panda. So get ready to do this activity.
To make paper plate panda, the material you require is 1 paper plate, 2 rounded rectangular shaped black color paper, 1 diamond shaped black color paper, and 2 this type of shapes for the ear of the panda. This is broad from the top and narrow from the bottom. Fevicol for pasting, black marker and googly eyes. First of all, take paper plate and apply fevicol here. And paste the rounded rectangular shape. Now paste googly eyes on it. In between the eyes, here we will paste the nose of the panda. I am taking this shape. Now take the black marker and draw a straight line first, then letter W. Now we will paste the ear of the panda. First of all, apply fevicol here and paste it on the edge of the paper plate like this. Now our paper plate panda is ready. Try this at home. Thank you so much.